We can forecast the weather, even the financial markets. But imagine we could forecast diseases and stop the next pandemic in its tracks. That's the mission of London-based startup Airfinity.
We know the detailed pricing of nickel coming out of a mine in Congo, but we don't actually know what people are dying from. Even in the Western world, we don't have a strong understanding of how many are suffering from flu, from RSV, from COVID at any given point in time, let alone able to forecast that. So a weather forecast for diseases, that's really what we're trying to build. And we think, and we saw that in COVID, that that can bring immense health benefits, can allow authorities to plan better, understand risk better, can allow the pharma industry to bring things to market faster, do trials faster. So has a huge amount of benefits if we are able to pull this off. A piece of advice to any other founder, think about it as you're building a business, because if you're not doing anything people want to pay for, you won't last, it won't be sustainable. We also avoided the overhype, right? So I get asked all the time, you know, how much are you investing in AI and is it fully AI driven? We do invest a lot in AI, but we never saw it as an AI only company. We were focused on the problems we were trying to solve, and we were quite pragmatic in our approach to running the business. I think that's the second part of why we've been successful.